listening.
Hey, time to book the flight. I'm actually looking forward to being on Delta One. It's been a while. Oh, it looks so cozy and comfortable. This is just what I need, some more sleep. Because when I land, I got work to do, baby. I have to get camera ready, so I'm going to rest my little eyes and relax. Bye. See you soon. On the move, have an early morning flight. Oh, so painful, but gotta do it. Quick turnaround, be back in 24 hours. All right, I just came into an amazing store. The best plane must-haves. I have to share this. Okay, so you have, God forbid, cranberry juice is not enough anymore. That's the test to give a UTI. If you're below, you need some oil. But this one got me. Plan B. You're part of the Mile High Club, dumping on. Grab one of these on the way out of the airport. I hate when I don't get to stretch or do a money workout, so I'm just gonna have to drink like at the airport. I don't care who's looking. Oh, found three books that I must have. Self-awareness, mindful listening. Anytime, boy, I'm actually looking forward to being on Delta One. It's been a while. Oh, it's so cozy and comfortable. This is just, I need more sleep. Because when I land, I got work to do, baby. I have to get camera ready, so I'm gonna rest my little eyes and relax. See you soon. On the move. Oh my god, the blue one here is hideous. Oh my god, even with a filter, it's disgusting. Anyway, compression socks, since I'm flying in on today for 6 hours, and then I'm flying back again today for another 6 hours. A doll needs to water circulation. Stay tuned. All right, I just came to a main store. It has best traveling must-haves. I have to show you. Okay, so you have, for UTIs, God forbid, cranberry juice is not enough. That's the test to see if you have a UTI. You didn't need some belly off. But this one got me. Plan B. You're part of the High Club, and something went on. I was on the way out of the airport. Okay, it's on three books in my lap. Self-awareness, my listening, and resilience.
You know those.
Can you imagine being alone and Gaudi's most magnificent masterpiece? Experience Sagrada Familia like never. Discover more only at getyourguide.com.
Can you hear me? Okay.